Al-Azhar University. Al-Azhar University is one of the relics of the Ismaili Shia Fatima dynasty era of Egypt, descended from Fatima, daughter of Muhammad and wife of Ali, son-in-law and cousin of Muhammad. Fatima was called Al-Zahra, the luminous, and it was named in her honor. It was founded as mosque by the Fatimid commander Jar at the orders of the Caliph and Ismaili Imam al-Muz as he founded the city for Cairo. It was, probably on Saturday, in Jamadi al-Awwal in the year 359. Its building was completed on the 9th of Ramadan in the year 361, AD 972. Both Al-Aziz Billa and Al-Hakim Biomarala added to its premises. It was further repaired, renovated and extended by Al-Mustansir Billa and Al-Hafiz Li Danila. Fatimid caliphs always encouraged scholars and jurists to have their study circles and gatherings in this mosque, and thus it was turned into a university which has the claim to be considered as the oldest university still functioning. Studies began at Al-Azhar in the month of Ramadan, 975. According to Said Faridalatis, the Jamia had faculties in Islamic law and jurisprudence, Arabic grammar, Islamic astronomy, Islamic philosophy, and logic. The Fatimids gave attention to the philosophical studies at the time when rulers in other countries declared those who were engaged in philosophical pursuits as apostates and heretics. The Greek thought found a warm reception with the Fatimids, who expanded the boundaries of such studies. They paid much attention to philosophy and gave support to everyone who was known for being engaged in the study of any branch of philosophy. The Fatimid caliph invited many scholars from nearby countries and paid much attention to college books on various branches of knowledge and in gathering the finest writing on various subjects, and this in order to encourage scholars and to uphold the cause of knowledge. These books were destroyed by Saladin. Floor plan of Al-Azhar Mosque. In the 12th century, following the overthrow of the Ismaili Fatimid dynasty, Saladin, the founder of the Sunni Ubaid dynasty, converted Al-Azhar to a Shafi'i Sunni center of learning. Saladin had jealousy for the Fatimids, and therefore, the Encyclopedia of Islam, Leiden, 1936, 3rd volume, p. 353, writes that he had all the treasures of the palace, including the books, sold over a period of 10 years. Many were burned, thrown into the Nile, or thrown into a great heap, which was covered with sand, so that a regular hill of books was formed, and the soldiers used to sole their shoes with the fine bindings. The number of books said to have disposed of varies from 120,000 to 2 million. Abdel Latif delivered lectures on Islamic medicine at Al-Azhar, while according to legend the Jewish philosopher Maimonides delivered lectures on medicine and astronomy there during the time of Saladin, though no historical proof has corroborated this. An Azhari Institute in Tanta. In 1961, Al-Azhar was re-established as a university under the government of Egypt's second president Gamal Abdel Nasser, when a wide range of secular faculties were added for the first time, such as business, economics, science, pharmacy, medicine, engineering and agriculture. Before that date, the Encyclopedia of Islam classifies the Al-Azhar variously as madrasa, center of higher learning, and, since the 19th century, religious university, but not as a university in the full sense, referring to the modern transition process as from madrasa to university. An Islamic women's faculty was also added in the same year, 6 years after Zaban Nissa Hamidullah had been the first woman to speak at the university. Gateway. Al-Azhar has a membership that represents the theological schools of Al-Ash'ari and Al-Maturidi, the four schools of Sunni Islamic jurisprudence, Hanafi, Maliki, Shafi, and Hanbali, and the seven main Sufi orders. Al-Azhar has had an antagonistic relationship with Wahhabism and Salafism. According to a 2011 report issued by the Carnegie Endowment for International Peace, Al-Azhar is strongly Sufi in character. Adherence to a Sufi order has long been standard for both professors and students in the Al-Azhar Mosque and University system. Although Al-Azhar is not monolithic, its identity has been strongly associated with Sufism. The current Sheikh Al-Azhar, rector of the school, Ahmed El-Tayeb, is a hereditary Sufi sheikh from Upper Egypt who has recently expressed his support for the formation of the World Sufi League. The former Grand Mufti of Egypt and senior Al-Azhar scholar Ali Gama is also a highly respected Sufi master. The 19th and current Grand Mufti of Egypt and Al-Azhar scholar, Shaki Ibrahim Abdel Karim Alam. The university is opposed to liberal reform of Islam and issued a fatwa against the Liberliban Rashid Gutta Mosque in Berlin because it banned face-covering veils such as burqa and niqab on its premises while allowing women and men to pray together and accepting homosexual worshippers. The fatwa encompassed all present and future liberal mosques. Interior of a dome in Al-Azhar Mosque. Al-Azhar University's Council of Senior Scholars was founded in 1911 but was replaced in 1961 by the Center for Islamic Research. In July 2012, after the law restricting Al-Azhar University's autonomy was modified by the incoming President Mohamed Morsi, the council was reformed. The council consists of 40 members and as of February 2013 had 14 vacancies, all appointed by the current Imam of Al-Azhar, Ahmed El-Tayeb, who was appointed by the prior president, Hosni Mubarak. Once the remaining 14 vacancies are filled, new vacancies will be appointed by the existing council itself. All four madahib schools of Sunni Islamic jurisprudence are proportionally represented on the council: Hanafi, Shafi'i, Hanbali, Maliki, and voting is on a majority basis. In addition to El-Tayeb, other prominent members of the council include the outgoing Grand Mufti Ali Gama. The council is tasked with nominating the Grand Mufti of Egypt, subject to presidential approval, electing the next Grand Imam of Al-Azhar Mosque, and is expected to be the final authority in determining if new legislation is compliant with Islamic law. Although the council's decisions are not binding, absent new legislation, it is expected that it would be difficult for the parliament to pass legislation deemed by the council as against Islamic law. In January 2013, Al-Tayeb referred a relatively minor issue related to Islamic bonds to the council, for the first time asserting the council's jurisdiction. In 2013, the council elected Shaki Ibrahim Abdel Karim Alam to be the next Grand Mufti of Egypt. This marks the first time that the Grand Mufti would be elected by Islamic scholars since the position was created in 1895. Prior to this, the Egyptian head of state made the appointment. Sheikh Mohammed Saad Dantai noted that among the priorities of Muslims are to master all knowledge of the world and the hereafter, not least the technology of modern weapons to strengthen and defend the community and faith. He added that mastery over modern weaponry is important to prepare for any eventuality or prejudices of the others, although Islam is a religion of peace. Sheikh Dantai also reasserted that his is the best faith to follow and that Muslims have the duty of active dawah. He has made declarations about Muslims interacting with non-Muslims who are not a threat to Muslims. There are non-Muslims living apart from Muslims and who are not enemies of Islam. Muslims are allowed to undertake exchanges of interests with these non-Muslims so long as these ties do not tarnish the image of the faith, and there are the non-Muslims who live in the same country as the Muslims in cooperation and on friendly terms, and are not enemies of the faith. In this case, their rights and responsibilities are the same as the Muslims so long as they do not become enemies of Islam. Shia Fiqh, according to a fatwa by Al-Azhar, the most respected authority in Sunni Islam, is accepted as a fifth school of Islamic thought. On freedom of speech. In October 2007, Mohammed Saad Dantai, then the Grand Imam of Al-Azhar, drew allegations of stifling freedom of speech when he asked the Egyptian government to toughen its rules and punishments against journalists. During a Friday sermon in the presence of Egyptian Prime Minister Ahmed Nassef and a number of ministers, Dantai was alleged to have stated that journalism which contributes to the spread of false rumors rather than true news deserved to be boycotted, and that it was tantamount to sinning for readers to purchase such newspapers. Dantai, a supporter of then-Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak, also called for a punishment of 80 lashes to those who spread rumors in an indictment of speculation by journalists over Mubarak's ill health and possible death. This was not the first time that he had criticized the Egyptian press regarding its news coverage, nor the first time he in return had been accused by the press of opposing freedom of speech. During a religious celebration in the same month, Dantahi had released comments alluding to the arrogant and the pretenders who accuse others with the ugliest vice and unsubstantiated charges. In response, Egypt's press union issued a statement suggesting that Dantahi appeared to be involved in inciting and escalating a campaign against journalists and freedom of the press. Dantahi died in 2010 and was succeeded by Mohamed Ahmed El Tayeb. A study hall. The NGOs report that violence and propaganda against the country's Shia minority continues. Shia Muslims are frequently denied services in addition to being called derogatory names. Anti-Shia sentiment is spread through education at all levels. Clerics educated at Al-Azhar University publicly promote sectarian beliefs by calling Shia Muslims infidels and encourage isolation and marginalization of Shia Muslims in Egypt. Assassination of Farag Foda. Farag Foda, second from the right within Sudanese President Gafat Nimeri. Farag Foda, also Farag Fada, 1946, June 9, 1992, was a prominent professor, writer, columnist, and human rights activist. He was assassinated on June 9, 1992 by members of Islamist group Al-Gama'a al-Islamiyya after being accused of blasphemy by a committee of clerics, ulama, at Al-Azhar University. Foda was one of 202 people killed by politically motivated assaults in Egypt between March 1992 and September 1993. In December 1992, his collected works were banned. The Al-Azhar ulama had thereby adopted a previous fatwa by Sheikh Al-Azhar, Jad al-Haq, accusing Foda and other secularist writers of being enemies of Islam. In a statement claimed responsibility for the killing, Al-Gama'a al-Islamiyya accused Foda of being an apostate from Islam, advocating the separation of religion from the state, and favoring the existing legal system in Egypt rather than the application of Sharia, Islamic law. The group explicitly referred to the Al-Azhar fatwa when claiming responsibility. An Al-Azhar scholar, Muhammad Al-Ghazali, later asserted as a witness before the court that it was not wrong to kill an apostate. Al-Ghazali said, "The killing of Farag Foda was in fact the implementation of the punishment against an apostate which the Imam, the Islamic leader in Egypt, has failed to implement." 8 of the 13 Islamists brought to trial for the murder were subsequently acquitted. All these above have been taken from Wikipedia. There are 138 departments according to a website in Al-Azhar University as follows. Department of Chemistry. College of Engineering. Faculty of Agriculture. Department of Physics. Faculty of Medicine. Department of Mathematics. Faculty of Sciences. Department of Geology. Department of Botany and Microbiology. College of Pharmacy. Department of Zoology. Department of Electrical Engineering. Department of Dermatology. Department of General Internal Medicine. Department of Orthopedics. Department of Pediatrics. Department of System and Computer Engineering. Department of Urology. Department of Clinical Pathology. Department of Anesthesia. Department of Biochemistry. Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. Department of Tropical Medicine. Department of Cardiology. College of Education. Department of Biotechnology. Department of Mechanical Engineering. Department of Pharmaceutical Chemistry. Department of Civil Engineering. Department of General Surgery. Faculty of Dentistry. Department of Diagnostic Radiology. Department of Pharmacology and Toxicology. Department of Microbiology. Department of Microbiology and Immunology. Department of Animal Production. Department of Biology. Department of Mining and Metallurgical Engineering. Department of Pharmaceutics and Industrial Pharmacy, Department of Plant Protection, Department of Neurology, Department of Pharmacognosy, Chest Department, Department of Ophthalmology, Department of Physiology, Department of Psychiatry, Faculty of Commerce, Department of Architecture, Department of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery, Department of Orthodontics, Department of Rheumatology, Department of Statistics, Department of Endodontics, Department of ENT, Department of Food Technology, Department of Histology, Department of Organic Chemistry, Department of Parasitology, Department of Pathology, Department of Rheumatology and Rehabilitation, Department of Economics, Faculty of Languages and Translation, General Surgery Department, Department of Analytical Chemistry, Department of Crown and Bridge, Department of English, Department of French Language, Department of Anatomy, Department of Forensic Medicine and Toxicology, Department of Neurosurgery, Department of Business Administration, Department of Prosthodontics, Department of Accounting, Department of Cardiovascular Medicine, Department of Psychology, College of Home Economics, Department Information and Libraries, Department of Community Medicine and Industrial Medicine, Department of Literature and Criticism, Department of Nutrition and Food Science, Department of Oral Medicine, Department of Pediatrics, College of Islamic and Arabic Studies Ashit, Department of Cardiac Surgery, Department of Oral Biology, Department of Pharmacology, Department of Spanish and German Language, Faculty of Sharia and Law School, Department of Education, Department of Geography, Department of German Language, Department of History and Civilization, Department of Home Economics, Department of Islamic Law, Department of Persian Language, Department of Radio and Television, Department of Religion and Philosophy, Department of Urdu Language, Faculty of Humanities, Islamic Center for Cardiology, Unit of Vascular Surgery, Department of African Languages, Department of Alternative Medicine and Rheumatism, Department of Ancient European Languages, Department of Chinese Language, Department of Clothing and Textile, Department of Comparative Jurisprudence, Department of Dental Materials, Department of Endemic Diseases, Department of Endocrinology, Department of General Pathology, Department of General Principles, Department of Hebrew Language, Department of History, Department of Home Management, Department of Immunology, Department of Insurance, Department of Journalism and Publication, Department of Jurisprudence, Department of Language Assets, Department of Law, Department of Legal Affairs, Department of Linguistics, Department of Modern Studies, Department of Oral Pathology, Department of Private Law, Department of Public Health, Department of Public Law, Department of Public Relations and Publicity, Department of Rhetoric and Criticism, Department of Science and Quran Interpretation, Department of Sociology, Department of Turkish Language, Department of Virology, Division of Rural Family Development, Faculty of Journalism and Mass Communication, Tumor Marker Oncology Research Center. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.